I'm on Chapman's. I'm not gonna lie, it took me. The objective is here.
Is that what time is it?
And boy, they sure don't give you no damn bullets or nothing. I don't know, buddy.
Dad, let me see. Dad, it's 5:32. We have to go.
Not really sure what to do here, guys. Started bracking around like I'm retarded. Huh. Oh, yeah. That'll work, I guess. Okay, so I got a feeling there's gonna be some damn zombies up here. I'm melting. I got a feeling there's something up here waiting on me. This game is creepy, I might add. See what we can get into here. You gotta watch, they got booby traps setting with bear traps and everything else. You get this juice right here, you want it. That's what builds your life up. And the syringes, that's what you need too. So once you get that, you push your right thumbstick, go down, click it, use it, full health. I should have waited probably, but that's okay. I need to figure out how to get bullets. Okay, son, hold on. Okay, so we got everything we could get out of that cabin. Wish you could just bust windows out, but you can't. Yep, yes you can too.
Oh,
and I got blowed up. Blowed my up. Well, that wasn't smart either.
Dad, I'm thirsty.
Oh,
Daddy. Please go ask when they're done. The long cut has been taking a long time.
Listen to me.
Whoa.
Daddy. Daddy. Can I please go outside and ask him?
No, not yet.
Why?
Because I said no, that's why. Break all the boxes that you see because
Dad,
you need them to help you. That's where you find different stuff at. Quietly, mind you.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate.
Too many to shoot our way through.
What have us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so. We must be going.
Daddy!
We must be going.
Daddy!
Yeah, buddy. Well, that's all for today.